Mr. Gary Lawrence on guitar.
He just found out about Nirvana.
Mr. Dan Murphy on guitar. Mr. Mark Perlman on bass. And Jody fucking Stevens on drums.
That's the loudest you're gonna get all night right there.
This is Dan. He just got out of a recent Botox I mean, how do you look so good, man? Considering you're how old are you?
37.
Oh, okay.
And here's a song that's about 38 years old.
Child's an orphan. cast in the night, so we'll fade. It's so we'll fade. Regrets and salutations, something in there somewhere that I didn't see. To you I think of only, if ever you get lonely, then I got more than years to give away. I've been dying to stop living, you're just living to be dying. We can't seem to find no common ground. You hate me when I'm lonely, lonely when you hate me. Mostly I'm just sad to kick around. Soaring high and low, first leaves, last to know. It's the kind of thing I like. Curse cast in the night, so it'll fade. So we'll fade. It's a kind of thing I like. Curse cast in the night, so we'll fade.
Jody, for sticking with me here. So, my friend Jaboquist is on the deck, right? On deck.
Thanks for coming out tonight. It's great to see you.
Oh,
Starman. That was pretty good, except for the ending. That was great. Thank you, Jimmy.
Jimmy B, thank you. Jim Boquist.
A lot of pressure on this one. I'm nervous. So I got my notes out. We got Ed Ackerson back here.
From Mr. Slate, right?
Roger, if you can.
Mr. Slate.
Mr. Slate.
Thank you.
a lot of effort, y'all. Gary Loris on guitar and vocals, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you very much. Thank you. This one, I don't know who wrote the song. It was on the soundtrack of the record Hair.
Lauren
which
Nero.
I still have my hair. And I think we all have our hair, don't we? And popularized by the fantastic group Three Dog Night. Yes, we are hipsters. Spiritual, man. It's almost spiritual. I have a lot of turmoil, and that song says it all. This is my good friend, good personal friend, Dan Murphy.
We're going to do a little duet together.
We go back to...
I'll be Sonny, you be Cher.
1957.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like to take this moment to thank a fantastic band called the Red Pens tonight. Let's hear it for the Red Pens. They played a little earlier tonight, and they're fantastic. And buy their record, CD, artwork, anything. Excellent band. Okay. There was a fight last night, so let's keep it down tonight.
The funny thing is, my mom came last night, and she's the one that broke up the fight. And she's 74. I'm not kidding. All right, so behave she's yourself hot. Tonight.
Typical age of a Smog fan.
Yesterday cried.
Hey, what's up? Got Ed Ackerson helping us out here on the keys. Oh, wait, we already said that, didn't we?
Tell me if this one sounds good enough, Ross, or whether I should play the other guitar. It sounds good, doesn't it? It's a little art project we did on Weird Tales. Make sure we hear a little bit of noise. Everyone. It's so cool to see Craig playing my rig. And that's not what it sounds like. I'm talking about my guitar.
This one's a little bit about surfing. Nice one, Jody.
Let's see, Yeah, watch this, man. Chopin. Oh, wait a minute, that's not the piano.
Can you turn up the keyboards a little bit and the monitors a tiny bit?
I don't know if you want that. We'll see. All right, I'm ready.
All right, let's go.
I didn't practice it.
All right, okay.
Let's change out. One, two.
Everybody here, including the staff and all you for coming out tonight.
Love you too.
Because you make it easy.
There she is. Thank you.
Big rock.
One second, Tony has a wardrobe malfunction.
Jody fucking Stevens on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. This one actually showcases it.
That smells pretty good. Makes me want to be in a jam band. I am.
That shit's a shit.
Ed Ackerson, are you here from Minneapolis, Minnesota? No, I'm sorry. Well, you can play this if you want.
Trees reach summer night, and all you do is think about yourself. All the times you spent relating were about yourself. Far behind those pretty eyes, I can read your mind.
Beginnings or anything in between, but thank you very much. That's called Think About Yourself for all you crazy egomaniacs out there. This is a beautiful song, hopefully rendered beautifully by my good friend Craig Jarrett Johnson. Let's hear it for Craig, all the way from New York City.
Cut it out, man. You're the one that was drinking all the beer that I had sitting up here last night, man. I don't care. It's all right. It's cool, man. Let's just get along.
Thank you. shivering on my phone. Please don't you bother my wife. That way you won't get no help. Please take your favors off.
Party started with some mid-tempo rock, yeah? This is one we hope you enjoy.
Play.
Thank you very much. I want to thank the Red Pens one more time before I forget. Let's hear for the Red Pens. And let's hear for Danny Murphy. It's just...
I'd like to thank Kimbo Slice.
I can't say enough about Danny
Kimbo
Murphy.
For having us tonight, too.
I say a lot of things about Bob behind his back, but on stage, I don't know what to say. Lay down, Sari. We're going to get into that big Eric Clapton back in the day. Old cocaine. This guy loves Clapton. He's a huge Clapton fan.
He's a buddy of mine.
Ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. You've been an excellent audience. Thank you. for watching such a professional performance.
I thought the show was pretty good, too.
All union members.
Nice one, Gary.
This is really a prop. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Center stage. One song.
I touch your face. You were still warm. I took my place beside your form. Sway. Nobody cares.
That was really pretty, Gary. In the key of G minor.
Freedom back to me, I built up the universe.
Pretty good, so this really might suck, but I still think we should do it, Gary. You up for it? Jody hates this song, but we're gonna do it.
Well, I don't know if any of us really like this song, but it's kind of a kitschy, tongue-in-cheek, and yet a guilty pleasure at the same time. To like a band called Bread. It's not really a cool thing. David Gates. Somebody said once, you remind me of that guy from Bread. Not David Gates, but the other guy. I'm like, who's the other guy?
Yeah.
voice begins to falter and the crowd is getting thin.
One of my favorites right now. This is a little song by Roger Miller, and this one goes out to Linda Holcomb, who came down to the show tonight.
Okay.
I don't know why I did it. 2, 3, 4. This out all night, running wild, woman sitting home with a month-old child.
Dame me,
y'all take a rope and hang me from the highest tree. Woman, would you weep for me? With the rest of the guys, I got 6 rounds bought, I bought 5. I spent half the groceries and all the rent, along with $14 every 27 cents.
Dame me,
they all take a rope and hang me from the highest tree. Woman, would you weep for me? Sugar sweet, so is maple syrup. I'm a seventh of 7 sons. My daddy was a pistol, I'm a son of a gun.
Dame me,
they all take a rope and hang me from the highest tree.
Woo, yeah!
I've got one foot in the graveyard. Ladies and gentlemen, I want everybody to put a warm welcome to Mr. Jim Boquist.
James Boquist, ladies and gentlemen, a Roman Catholic.
He's a Roman also Catholic Mr. from Ed Ackerson, Mr. Ed Ron Ackerson, Catholic the artist, artist over here on the keyboard. Jim's going to get into this one.
Jody fucking Stevens, one more time. This is the end of the show. So we're going to do Mark Goddamn Perlman.
Jimmy. Dan the Arpeggiator Murphy.
Peggy, watch your ass, Johnson. Okay, thank you very much. Are we going to do a song we don't know, right?
I guess we'll try to just... Thank you.
Drive safe. You're on your bikes, please wear white.
Good night.